Ho!
I think I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe, you come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
Well, she's taking the easy way down. I love the smell of train yards in the morning.
It's
get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? Ah! There's gotta be a way out of here. Ah! Get this old thing moving.
Gone, Chloe's on it, Helena's nowhere to be found. Now these two can hear us show up.
Enough to jump.
Guess that answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
Haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on.